One of the areas the Corps is watching closely is Minot, North Dakota. Right now, more than 500 National Guardsmen are on their way there to help. They'll make levee checks every 30 minutes to see if the rising water is topping or breaking the levees. Those living in the evacuation zones have already been told twice to leave their homes.
I'm hoping I'm doing this all for nothing, but well, I don't think I am.
Now, the Army Corps of Engineers says the flooding is expected to last at least 2 weeks.